unloading in the city. We got a overhead line right there. So we're about to swing out in the traffic. Let's get her off.
Here.
Hand it off. Put it.
Day two out here digging for this sanitary line. You can see that's where they come through the wall, but the lines are actually a bit deeper than we expected. That's an old water line there, and it's undermined pretty good, as you can tell. No one was in here like us. We've been just digging. We do got trench boxes. But we had to bring in a bigger machine today. So we got the Takeuchi TB-153. It's a little beast. So we're gonna open her all up today. The little John Deere 26G just was not cutting it. We were dug down as deep as we could go. So, alrighty.